Yep. Giddy up.
Morning, mister.
Like your new home?
I won't miss that other place, that's for sure.
Mr. Morgan, I feel I made a bit of a fool of myself again.
We've all done it.
And you saved my life again.
Well, maybe one day you'll save mine. Or my soul. Yeah, I'd like that.
Don't make fun of me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyway, it wasn't a complete waste of time. I stole this from one of those awful men. You should have it.
Thank you, but you were blind drunk.
I was drunk, but I never forget my manners. Be well, Mr. Morgan.
Woo, Arthur!
Shaw.
Ha ha! Ah, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan?
There you are.
Me?
Good work, Arthur.
You.
Me?
Yes, you. When are you going to let me take you out for an evening into town? You know, to a, like a magic lantern show or something.
I think I'm getting a little long in the tooth, but... Their tummies were growling earlier. Y'all ride the hell out of them horses. Yeah, good.
That's the spirit.
All right. I'll see you later. You're a workhorse today, Arthur.
Providing for the flock.
You okay, Arthur?
Still reading, I see.
Yes. I'm done working.
I'm not, Miss Grimshaw. I know you work hard. There is something about you, Mary Beth. There really is.
Thank you.
Really. Quite something.
Thank you, Arthur.
Hey, Javier.
Hey there. Oh, Arthur. I know what you're thinking.
I ain't thinking much.
Drunken idiot, that's what you think.
I got bigger problems to worry about.
Have you, Arthur? Have you? That's nice. Good for you. Good for you.
But Karen, don't do this to yourself. Please. Got a choice.
Sure. I got a choice. That's nice. Hello. How's things?
Very well.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will. You'll be able to make something nice with that.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Hello, Arthur.
Questions, feel free not to ask. How's your friend getting on with those new clothes? Not something a lady should be wearing, in my opinion, but each to their own, I suppose.
I'd be very surprised if you had a lady, my friend.
Well, not right now, but I've had my share. Anyway.
Well, then.
Yeah?
Hey, I thought we was all about hospitality in the South. It seems to me ever since them graves turned up.
There was me with my husband. Let me have a look.
Hold on.
Well, the sheriff claims he can catch the fools that have been robbing the town. I'll believe it when I see it.
You, mister, excuse me.
Quiet. You're interrupting my daydream.
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
Okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea. But I had no idea how I offended the last fellas. And they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
And that wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored. Or I was irritating in nature. Or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
That ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please don't go to any trouble on my account.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for that fellow's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to Macomb's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
Doctor friend of mine lost his wagon. You all ain't seen it, have you?
Uppity, ain't he? You tell your friend we gonna pay him a visit.
Okay, come on. Get you back to the doctor. Here. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Easy, girl.
You'll be all right. Let's go.
Look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
Only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
one of them hair tonics last night? Burnt my scalp something fierce.
Welcome. You just discovered my little shop here? Sure, let me see.
I'm going belly up.
No questions asked. Sure, sure, I'll take another. Fine, I could take more. You don't do this as a profession, huh? All right, fine. Give it here. You got a decent eye for these things, by the looks of it. Not bad, this.
Seems like there's new outlaws showing up here every day now. This place just keeps getting worse.
Looking for a special something for a special someone? Folks come to me for crafted trinkets and such. You got the right ingredients, I can take a look.
I put my savings into booze again. What an idiot.
Don't bother going anywhere else. My prices are very, very low in the area. Do come back.
I'm sorry, boy.
Yep.
It's me!
Welcome back.
Hold still! Pearson said he's short a little meat for the pie.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree. Now, why are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse expert.
What you looking for? A paper?
I'll have one.
Catch you some other time.
I can't say I approve of this shirking behavior.
No man ever died wishing he'd done more.
Get your news here. roads. You don't want to miss this. Newspapers. Roads, you don't want to miss this.
Looking for Gavin. He's my best friend.
Hey, folks.
And a very good morning to you.
I mean,
sir, good morning.
Someone must have seen an Englishman.
Howdy.
Really funny.
Hello.
I tell you, life ain't easy.
Barman always has a solution.
Morning, mister.
Working hard there.
Work hard the day ends soon. And I'm living for the night, you hear?
Gavin.
Where the hell are you?
Good work, pal.
So, don't let me keep you.
See you around.
Excuse me, partner.
Hello there.
You know a good place? Get some food?
I couldn't tell you.
Has anyone seen Gavin?
Hello, madam.
How do you do?
I thought I recognized you. Hello again. Farewell.
idea.
Easy now.
Here we are. Trail's been here a while.
Yep.
Boston.
up. You